I think, you know, he is. I don't know when he's going to retire, but Hugh Freeze will be at Auburn after Nick Saban's at Alabama. I can mark that one down pretty easily.